Hello, and you're watching the History Fella channel. And in this video, we're looking at Gerald Rudolph Ford Jr. Gerald Ford was born Leslie Lynch King Jr. on July the 14th, 1913, and would die on the 26th of December, 2006. Ford was an American politician who served as the 38th President of the United States from 74 to 77. He previously served as the leader of the Republican Party in the US House of Representatives from 65 to 73, and as the 40th Vice President under President Richard Nixon from 73 to 74. Ford succeeded in the presidency when Nixon resigned in 1974, but was defeated for election to the full term in 1976. This made Ford as the only person to become US president without winning an election for president or vice president. Ford was born in Omaha, Nebraska, and raised in Grand Rapids, Michigan. He attended the University of Michigan, where he played for the school's football team before eventually attending Yale Law School. After he served in the US Naval Reserve from 42 to 46, Ford began his political career in 1949 as a US representative from Michigan's 5th Congressional District. Serving in this capacity for nearly 25 years, the final nine of them as the House Minority Leader. In December 1973, 2 months after Spiro Agnew's resignation, Ford became the first person appointed to the vice presidency under the terms of the 25th Amendment. After the subsequent resignation of President Nixon in August 1974, Ford immediately assumed the presidency. Domestically, Ford presided over the worst economy in four decades. This was since the Great Depression, with growing inflation and a recession. In one of his most controversial acts, he granted a presidential pardon to Nixon for his role in the Watergate scandal. Foreign policy was characterized in procedural terms by the increased role Congress began to play and by the corresponding curb on the powers of the president. Ford signed the Helsinki Accords, which marked the move towards détente with the Cold War. With the collapse of South Vietnam 9 months into his presidency, US involvement in the Vietnam War essentially ended. In the 1976 Republican presidential primary, Ford defeated Ronald Reagan for the Republican nomination, but narrowly lost the presidential election to the Democrat challenger Jimmy Carter. Following his years as president, Ford remained active in the Republican Party, but his moderate views on various social issues increasingly put him at odds with conservative members of the parties in the 1990s and early 2000s. He also set aside the enmity he had felt towards Carter following the 1976 election, and the two former presidents developed a close friendship. After experiencing a series of health problems, he died in Rancho Mirage, California, in 2006. Surveys of historians and political scientists have ranked Ford as below average, though retrospective public polls on his time in office were more positive.